Like, next thing you know, I'm out of breakfast. I'm like, great breakfast. Hey, I'm Malvika.
Hi, I'm Tamanna.
8 out of 10 nights, I don't even take my makeup off before I go to bed because I'm that exhausted. I'm just like, can I not wait till tomorrow morning? But yeah, fingers crossed we'll be able to get through this test.
Yes.
We are ready. Yeah, I mean, I think false. I think 6 million dead skin cells should leave me like half as heavy as I walked in the door, which clearly I'm not. You know what I'm thinking? There's all these dead skin cells on the floor of this room right now, and we've been wading around in it.
But my mom would constantly tell me, like, use products with arginine.
And you'd always think that, like, you know, like scrubbing something and moisturizing something,
yeah,
are like two opposite.
Yeah, because you think it would be like make it rough or something.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's the perception I would have, but I'm glad it moisturizes.
I always thought that was like
two different
kind of actions. Mm. But it's kind of cool that it does both at the same time. My pores on some days are like giant volcanoes, so I would think true. I would think true.
I think I would agree with Malvika on that. I think true as well. Look at us, genius. Let's give
it. And like an explanation to that is the activated charcoal like goes and grabs onto the goo and all the ugly stuff.
It takes
and
it
all
off.
The dead scales and like, come with me! Come with me! Yeah. So I think next time I go on one of my detox trips where I, you know, switch my phone off for 3 whole weeks, in the travel kit will be the Himalaya activated charcoal and green tea scrub.
I know, I completely agree. I think for me, holiday anyways is all about detoxing.
Yeah.
And the product's definitely going to make it to my travel kit as well.
No, don't say.
Yeah. Couldn't agree more. True, definitely true. So I've had this recurring acne thing on my chin, alright?
Right.
I went to like 3 or 4 skin specialists and I asked them about it. And the first question they threw upon me was that, are you stressed? Mm-hmm. But the funny part is, in my head, I wasn't stressed. I'm like, I'm a very happy person. Yeah. I am not stressed. What am I stressed about?
I think it really tells on your face. When you're happier, when you're doing more things you love, then you look happier and you look
true.
Like you're glowing.
You're glowing right now.
Oh my God, thank you. We knew that.
Yeah.
Sounds like my breakfast. Like, next thing you know, I'm out of breakfast. I'm like, great breakfast.
This is so much fun, actually, and I told you the whole true and false game is
yeah.
my thing. I won, right? Did I? Was anyone keeping your tab?
I don't think so. Well, your skin won, that's for sure.